Hey, what's up guys, I'm Arunabh, Chowdhury, and in this video we are going to talk about the Joby Gorillapod Orignal. So let's check it out.
The Joby Gorillapod Orignal costs 1399 rupees. This is a small tabletop tripod designed to hold small and light point and shoot cameras. The maximum weight this camera can hold is 325 grams. You can also mount your smartphone on it using a separate mount. The link for same will be in the description below. The Joby Gorillapods are famous for their versatile tripod legs, able to grip to almost any structure such as branches or poles. The tripod is completely made by plastic. It features a quick release plate which houses a 1/4 inch tripod screw. You can release the quick release plate by twisting it anti-clockwise and pressing the Joby logo. Although this is a safety measure, I felt that there should be easier methods to lock the camera on the mount as it does take some amount of effort. Talking about the ball head feels pretty solid as it was able to hold the camera in any angle I could have put it. Coming to the legs, and they hold up to the name of a Gorillapod. Each leg has several joints allowing you to flex it in any way you desire, which will help you in getting interesting shots like when you're riding a bike or when you have attached it to the curtain holder of your room. The feet of the tripod are made of rubber so that they can grip over slippery surfaces, such as steel poles. Although my unit has one of the feet that seems to be stuck in a direction, however, it did not give me any problems. I would suggest to take extra caution while putting it on steel poles.
Okay, sorry for this interruption, but the feet which wasn't moving in the in the video is now moving. It is a bit stiff, but it is moving. And sorry for this interruption, and let's get back to the video. Bye.
Now let's answer one of the main questions about it. How is it for vlogging? So Casey Neistat and many other vloggers have made Gorillapod famous for their tool of choice for vlogging. Now you should know that the Gorillapod doesn't provide any sort of stabilization while walking. It is just easier to hold this while walking instead of your cap. Now, would I recommend this over the Manfrotto Pixi tripod, which is a very popular competition to the Gorillapod? I would say yes. The Gorillapod is in fact better than the Manfrotto one. Although the Manfrotto tripod is a very solid choice, but to me, the best tool when it comes to making videos, especially for YouTube, where you are doing all the work by yourself, the best tools would be the ones which are most versatile in helping making videos like this. I like Gorillapod, and only time can tell how reliable it is. So for more updates, make sure to follow me on my social networks. The links will be down below along with the link to this tripod. If you're not sure which Gorillapod is right for you, don't worry. I've got a link in the description which can help you. And guys, thank you so much for watching this video, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.